So, you've looked up in the sky and you've noticed that the object you're looking at is not moving, but it's very bright. So, it's giving off its own light. It's not reflecting light from the sun. So, if it is a star, it has some rules. It makes its own light because it's made of hydrogen and helium. It doesn't move in the sky, and they're very, very hot. So when we think about a star, we want to think about our sun. Stars are very, very large. They're much bigger than planets, and they give off their own light.